come on down. You know where the gold is.
For nearly two decades, Jack and Jerry Briscoe ruled the tag team scene.
They just didn't stomp and kick and punch, brawl. They could out-wrestle you.
They come out really to show right here how great tag teams work and how great tag teams wrestle.
During their time in championship wrestling from Florida, Georgia Championship Wrestling, and the National Wrestling Alliance, the Briscoe brothers captured an unprecedented 20 tag team championships.
When your brother's in a tag team, I think there's a chemistry. I think the brain waves are the same.
We don't need fists, we don't need to kick. All we use is this up here.
Of Native American heritage, both Briscoes were accomplished amateur wrestlers at Oklahoma State University, capturing numerous collegiate accolades.
Jack and Jerry Briscoe adapted to professional wrestling as well as any amateur wrestlers that I've ever seen.
Those two really stand out for me. They love to be in the ring. Whether it's amateur wrestling or professional wrestling, they loved it.
The Briscoes had many fierce rivalries, including unforgettable matches with Dory and Terry Funk and the accomplished duo of Jay Youngblood and Ricky Steamboat. The Briscoe brothers also proved they were a winning team outside of the ring when they opened the Briscoe Brothers Body Shop in Tampa, Florida.
Better call Briscoe.
Briscoe Brothers.
The Briscoes found success as singles competitors as well. Jerry would go on to win several singles titles, including the NWA World Junior Heavyweight Championship in 1981. Jerry would later become a fixture behind the scenes of the WWE, working with the next generation of superstars, while making an occasional cameo appearance on television.
Let me tell you something, Stone Cold Steve Austin. I have a tremendous amount of respect for Mr. McMahon, and if he'll allow me to come down here and take your new watch, I'll do it.
Let him go, let him go.
Not to be outdone by his brother, Jack would capture the prestigious NWA World Heavyweight Championship on two occasions. Jack would travel around the world defending the NWA World title in front of thousands of adoring fans.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Briscoe, the World Heavyweight Wrestling Champion.
For my money, the Briscoe brothers are the greatest brother combination ever in wrestling.
Growing up as a young kid, and the great memory of watching Jack and Jerry in the ring together and working as a tag team, and the legacy and the legend that they'll have left on the wrestling industry.
Throughout their lives, the Briscoe brothers have epitomized the word team. It is with great honor that we welcome two consummate professionals and one of the greatest tag teams of all time, Jack and Jerry, the Briscoe brothers, into the WWE Hall of Fame.